GMA's concert series is sponsored by CarMax, the way it should be. Oh, yeah.